Drac said he wants to talk to you. Entering atmosphere, LZ in sight.
We've scanned this area. These structures go deep below the ground.
We're not alone. I think that's it. Good work.
Thank you.
crash site Avena mentioned.
Pathfinder Rider, Dr. Tsana Relar, xenobotanist for the Initiative, and my colleague, Dr. Eric Baumgarten.
Xenogenetics. Pleasure to meet you.
I can see why you're on Havarl. Plenty to keep you busy.
Indeed. It can hardly walk without stepping on a new life form. We tread lightly.
Your report of accelerated evolution and rapid growth of nature here caught our interest.
We're analyzing everything we can for clues to replicate the effects on our own crops.
Why would you want to do that? The planet was destroying itself.
Only because things were out of control.
If we learn to enhance the growth of plants and animals in non-destructive ways, we could end hunger. It would change everything for the Initiative. Our colonies could thrive virtually overnight.
Since you repaired the vault, things are returning to normal, but too quickly for us.
The accelerated life forms you want to study are dying off. Decaying.
We're scrambling to scan and catalog everything before it's gone. We could use some help.
Point me at the life forms you need. I'll do the rest.
Anything mutated beyond its baseline growth cycle will aid our work.
I'll provide the most promising genetic markers to scan for.
Thank you for whatever help you can provide, Pathfinder. Rendezvous here when you're finished.
I think we should head to the vault. Do
Sounds risky. We might break it again.
Maybe we can get the Moshai to help. She wouldn't break it.
Have you sent the update to our people on Aya?
I want to get another set of readings. Each set is more exciting than the last.
You may wish to scan the lifeforms in your immediate area for growth mutations, Pathfinder. Pathfinder, the lifeforms in this area display accelerated growth markers. The initiative researchers might benefit from scans of the mutated wildlife nearby.